see where you've been. Stuck in your doubt.
I know where you are and I'm coming to bail you out.
Engulfed in your sin, in what you have known.
I know where you are and I'm coming to carry you home.
I'm ready. Okay.
In my soul, without a shadow of a doubt, that you are the exact I meant to walk beside, and for the rest of my life. I couldn't have possibly chosen a more loving, patient, talented, I can't see, strong, and more good looking, beautiful soul, an incredible father, our son. I'm so excited to continue on our journey up the mountain. You're my one. My peaceful warrior. My lobster. We are and always have been perfectly natural. I told you that day that you was so easy to love. And I found a beautiful quote that reminded us, for me, of us. Even in our first moments together, felt as if we have spent every yesterday we have ever known side by side.
So when I met you, I knew there was something different. There was something unique. I'd never felt so calm, being myself in front of somebody I just met. Every day I spend with you, make me, push me, want to be in, live in life in an unconditional state of awesomeness. Not because you ask me to, but because you don't. To quote Jack Nicholson, you make me want to be a better man. I love every minute I get to spend with you. I could list hundreds of unique qualities that want to make you the woman I want to spend the rest of my life with. And just when I think I couldn't love you anymore, I watch you become this amazing mother to this special little man you created. So back to the question, how do people know when they met their soulmate? The answer is, because I would choose you in 100 lifetimes, in 100 worlds, in any version of reality. I'd find you and I'd choose you.